was a beautiful dog.
Yeah, he was a good dog.
Absolutely loved him as well.
Sergeant Parker. Yeah.
I thought it was just he was a bit of a nosy dog.
They're sight and smell dogs.
Yeah.
Got the eyes and the nose.
Next stop, Holsworthy.
As for brains, that's why they've got a small head.
But you do have to try them, they seem to know.
I never used to put Cassie on the lead or anything. She just stayed here. Just got the water and everything. As I said, she said, don't use the money around Cassie. Don't need Cassie. Where the bloody thing's running down the road. Remember that hare that came down the road that day?
I said, Cassie, here comes a hare. Let's get it.
As he said, go.
Get him on, get him on.
Then he went straight across the land and she saw it. down the tarred road. It must have been ripping stoppers out.
Good for about 400 metres. Didn't actually pull
that out. Remember the greyhound when Stephanie had a hold of it?
Yes.
I always said to her, like, if it goes to bolt, just let it go. Yeah, I'd seen a cat across the road from our place in Mitchell Street. And in Bolt, we're supposed to race them 2 days later, I think. And I stepped in, she held onto it, but dragged her over. And it took off and straight through the neighbour's rose bushes. Rip marks all over, and then we can't race it.
This train will stop at Holsworthy.
He's got anything else.
Yeah,
This station is Holsworthy.